get back to the mantis. We don't have anything! No! Okay, so we are back, and I think this is what... Oh! Oh my god, I didn't even see this here. I just tried to jump and grab this wall. What is that? No! Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, no! Climb. What is happening? What the hell? Oh, so I need to hit it? What the heck is going on? Oh my god, what? Do I need to grab onto it? I died. I need to grab onto it? Oh my god, I don't know what to do. I'm trying to press buttons, it's not working. Oh, I have to fall on it again. No, I missed it. Grab, oh god, this is hard. Nope. Just gonna let him fall. What the hell? Okay, move more forward. This time. Oh, I pressed the wrong button! I'm an idiot. Am I meant to be pressing buttons? I'm trying to. It's not doing anything though. Oh, okay. He takes damage from that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is it mantis? Do you have to grab it again? Oh no! Got it. This is so intense. I've never seen this in a game before. Oh my god. What happened? It's gonna die. What the hell?
Are you okay?
I thought we were just going to climb a wall.
Wish I could say the same for this.
Goraga Falls? Is that what it's called? Is that what it's called? I don't know. But holy shit. Oh wait, we're right here again. Did I cut this? I did. Oh, that was something. Enter the crumbled ruins. So you have to get all the way there now. Oh no. Can you? Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, let's just take out the archer before they notice us. You're gonna shoot me? The archer gonna shoot me? Oh, whatever. Okay. You're still going after him. Ow! Ow!
Now, BD.
Stuck in the corner. Stuck in the corner. Ouch! Okay, just the archer. Oh, there's two. Oh my god, that's gonna fall. You gonna shoot me? Oh my god, the AI. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, hey, how did that hit me? Oh, meditation. No, cow! Where am I? Oh. Oh my god.
Not feeling so great, BD.
You're not feeling so great because you keep missing it. Oh my god. I think it's because I was pressing it twice. Okay, this is the safer option. Oh my god. You cannot stand before us. Well, I am going to. Oh my gosh, spider. Why do they only hit once all the time? And then they stop. Oh gosh. Why are you running away from me? Is that all of them? Okay, we have another one of these. Creepy sounds. Oops. Oh. Oh, it's a dead man. Wait, is there anything there? Okay. Skill point. Yes.
Okay, BD. What is it?
Oh, mantis paint job. All black. I like that a lot. Wait, I wanna change my poncho back to that one. It was pretty. I like that. Very dark here though. Oh, missed my shots. Okay. This is suspicious. Is this a shortcut? Oh, okay. So this is where that man was.
No,
he's not here
man.
Now.
I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
I mean, he was trying to. Oh.
Evade you.
I already did. Silly Knight Brothers. A little bit scared to go here. What is happening? Aw, really? This kind of happened in the first tomb, the first area, in Bogano.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Oh. Yes, please. What? Oh my god, why are we... He's so small. Why are we a young cow? It's a baby cow. A trooper?
Ready for a relay why? Later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
Alright then, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Why are we with the troopers?
We're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
Why are we with the troopers?
Master Tapal's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
I am so confused. What are we learning?
Master Tapal?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
The middle? Oh.
Good.
How am I meant to... Oh, wait, what? I don't get what's going on. Wait, can I reach that from here? Oh my god. Oh. This is hard. Okay, we got it. Oh.
Chief Jack, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
What is going on?
Begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out for Mikito shortly.
Yes!
We must.
Master, are you okay?
What?
No! What's happening? Why did the commander just.
What is happening?
What is happening? The clones betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master.
He has long hair.
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
Oh.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go.
But go why ahead. Were they here in the first place?
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
What? Why were they suddenly against us? I don't understand.
Backup.
What?
Need to pull that to get through.
Oh.
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
I don't know either.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Nothing? Is it need to pull it?
Reporting casualties. Tapal has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Don't kill him.
What changed?
What was that?
Don't get it.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Oh. Oh my god, I don't know what's happening. Oh. What's that sound? Oh, wait, what? I guess I wasn't meant to grab that again. Oh.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
Oh my god, I don't want to kill him.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after them.
Oh my god. Wait, no. You could have pulled it. Climb this. Do we keep going up? This is so intense. He's so small. Oh my god. Oh, he's right below us. That is so cool.
Yes, master.
There he is. I think he will.
Have to leave now.
He's pretty cool. Oh shit. No.
Wait for the Jedi Council signal.
I know he dies, but
remember.
That's how he got his lightsaber.
Yes, Master.
Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god.
No!
He blames himself, doesn't he? That's so sad. What is this?
Padawan.
What?
It is time for instruction.
Wait, what? You don't have to fight, do
fear
you?
Fear rules you, as always. Frail as always. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You are spineless.
Is this an illusion?
Let fear break your connection to the Force.
I don't
let me die, Padawan.
What the hell?
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
What the hell? That was all an illusion, wasn't it? Wait, is it broken?
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless.
Oh my god, I need to save. That broke his lightsaber?
He's not Ko's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone, lost, and defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common. Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
The Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. Such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years. You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Oh no, what? Why can't I move? Oh no, we need to get out of here. Get back to the mantis. We don't have anything! No! What the heck? We need to look at the map, but I can't look at the map because you're chasing me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Which way? Huh, I can't even see. This way? Oh no. Wait, we came from here. Wait, what was that? Oh, this way. Oh shit. What the hell? Run!
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the mantis running!
Can we get this?
What's happening?
The Night Sister!
Oh my god.
They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Can't really do much about it, Grace. Okay, there's the mantis. Please go away. No.
Get us out of here.
Oh my god.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master Tapal, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
Where are we going, though? Oh, we've never been here. Is it snow? I didn't think we were going to a new planet. Oh my god, what happened? Cutscene again?
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting. That makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.